1, 2.
We'll be right back.
Good evening, Fort Worth. First of all, we must apologize for the delay. Sorry about that, but we try not to make it a regular thing. There's a few clouds up in the sky between here and New Orleans, if you know what I mean. This is one, something off the last studio album we did. Got something like this.
Thank you.
Well, that was a blues-based piece of music that I guess came... Something very similar to that has been sung around these parts for about, I don't know, maybe 100 years, less, just a bit less than that. This is another piece that comes more or less from the same time period and has kept its credibility through to now, so dig it. I'll tell you what we'll do. We'll start it again. There's a few clouds on the stage too.
Thank you. Let me hear you. Oh my Jesus, help me Jesus. Oh my G, woo, yes, give it to me, Mama.
Pure water. This is another blues-based thing, but this time we managed to get it together ourselves. You might know this one.
Thank you.
tears, they fell like rain. Sometimes you can see them. Baby, stop my tears from falling. Since I've been loving you. This next piece is a piano piece featuring John Paul Jones. It's called No Quarter. We'll be right back.
Walking side by side in bed, the devil mocks their every step. The snow drives by the foot that's slow. Winds of fall blow. Wearing steel, this dying
John Paul Jones, piano. Well, it's pretty widely known that for 2 years we were unable to do too much on the sort of physical side of things. So when we started rehearsing for this little holiday of ours, or whatever it should be called, this bunch of good times, we decided to look at some of the stuff that we had previously decided maybe we couldn't do on stage. And so this incorporated John Paul coming forward with a most amazing instrument, which encompasses the ability to play three things at the same time. The only problem being that he's only got one pair of hands, so he's only got to do one thing at a time. So this is a song, the first step back from physical graffiti. It's called It's about the love that you always cherish in your heart and never forget. The one you always think you should have got it together with. It's called 10 Years Gone. Baby, that's all right with me. In the midst, I think of you and how it used to be. We'll be right back. in my dreams with great surprise to me. I never thought I'd see your face the way it used to be. Oh, darling. And now we sit down. This is something that we ain't done for about 7 years, something like that. When we were little teenagers, we used to sit down and do an acoustic set. I don't even know. Is anybody that old to remember whether we ever did one here? Some old timers around, huh? We're going to endeavor to do some a cross-section of the acoustic stuff that we've done, trying to break the name of heavy metal, if you know what I mean. The first one really sets a picture of the calm before the storm, the sort of border struggles that are always apparent in English history. And I believe you Texans had a bit of trouble with that too. Also an opportunity to bring Mr. Bonham to the front of the stage. John Henry. One of four compulsive chain smokers. Queen of Light took her bound, and then she turned to go. Prince of Thieves embraced the crew and walked the night alone.
Oh, that's in the dark of night. Sing of the Marvin Night.
The dark will rise for tonight, and time will tell us all.
The story of the dark of night. The death of the love young
man. Side by side, we wait to find the darkest all of all. I hear the horses thunder down in the valley below. I'm waiting for the angels of Avalon, waiting for the eastern glow. The apples of the valley, oh, the seeds of happiness. The ground is rich from tender care, but they do not forget.
Oh, that's in the dark of night. The morning light.
The apples turn to brown and black. The tyrant's face is red.
Oh, war is a common price. The pig of his heart that
the bright. Sky is filled with good and bad. The mortals now know.
Slow.
With tired eyes on the sunrise, waiting for the eastern glow. Pain of war cannot exceed the woe of aftermath. Drums will shake the castle walls, the ring rings light and black. Ah, dancing in the dark of night.
Sing to the morning light.
The dark of light.
Sing as you raise your voice. Sing as you find people.
The magic room, written gold, bring the balance back home.
Ah.
At last, the sun is shining, the clouds of blue roll by. With flames from the dragon of darkness, the sunlight blinds his eyes. Oh, 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 oh. Oh. Thank you very much. Tom. Raymond Thomas, a native of Scotland, a man who knows Dallas and Fort Worth well.
Sorry, Raymond.
Just made a bid for Mother Blues. So if that was all about England or all about a half flying saucer, then I guess this has got more guitar in the monitors. Thicken it up. We have some strange troubles when we change from electric stuff to acoustic. We can't hear a thing that's going on. Anyway, this I guess is more American than it is English, at least in its reflections. Especially right now. Spend my days with a woman unkind, smoke my stuff, drag all my wine. Made up my mind, make a new start. I'm going to California with an aching in my heart. Someone told me there's a girl out there with love in her eyes and flowers in her hair. Must have been a yellow rose. Took my chances on a big jet plane. Never let them tell you that we're all the same. Yeah. The sea was red and the sky was gray. I wondered how tomorrow could ever follow today. The mountains and the canyons start to tremble and shake. The children of the sun begin to away, to away. It seemed that the warmth of the heart's got a punch on the nose and it's starting to flow. I think it might be sinking. Throw me a line if I reach it in time. See you up there with the band straight and high. Oh, high. Find a queen without a king. They say she plays guitar and cries and sings. Ride a white mare in the footsteps of dawn, trying to find a woman who's never, never, never been alone. Standing on a hill in the mountain of dreams, telling myself it's not as hard, hard, hard as it seems. Ooh. Hot diggity, it's hard. Sometimes it's terribly hard. Ah, 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 Hot diggity. What is it? I learned that today. So carrying on in an acoustic vein, this is something that we did on the lawn outside a house in Suffolk in about 1970-something, and it ended up on Physical Graffiti. You can hear a plane at the beginning, but unfortunately we can't simulate Bonzo at the toilet, so we're going to do the...
Oh, sorry, John.
This is called Black Country Woman. God help us.